Hey legends, how you doing? This is Magnus. In this video, I'm reacting to the season 2 trailer for the Proud Family, Louder and Prouder. So, as I likely haven't said this yet since I haven't done a review of the first season, but I really liked it. I think it was almost petty how Disney Plus purposefully did the season finale as the first part of a two-part story. Pretty much ensuring that if anyone wants to find out more about what happened in the season finale, you need to get a season two. So that was clever, but also petty. But I'm happy to get more Proud Family, Louder and Prouder. So without further ado, let's get into this. This is part of my D23 reaction thread. So let's start with this. Comment, like, subscribe, share this video. I hope you enjoy it. Let's do this. Whoa, thank you. Boo fight.
I've been waiting for this all my life.
Disney princesses. Wait a minute. Okay, wait. Okay. That was, I think, Elena of Avalor. Penny, I think, was dressed up as Elena of Avalor. Cinderella. Tiana. Okay, so. And who was Elena? Okay, La Cienega. Okay, it makes sense. Tiana. To me, that's an original look. Mike. Michael dressed up as Pocahontas. Yeah, I like it. Okay, Trudy is Belle. And I like how BB and CC are Nala and Simba.
Got to be the court jester
because you're too cheap to buy a new costume.
Aren't you gonna change?
Yeah, the game.
Violet looks like she's gonna, La Cienega is gonna be more proud about her feet. Oh, wow, that's. That's gonna be an episode to see. Of course. February 2023. Alright. Nice. Okay, sorry for the pause. I got interested by the dresses and wanted to see who was who. So, I'm excited for this, and certainly that one scene with the, right here with the police, I think that one is going to be, that one's going to cause a reaction, in my opinion. That one's going to cause a bit of an uproar, and that'll cause something when it comes out, but it's whatever. So, I'm excited for Proud Family, Louder and Prouder Season 2. I want it. Once the first season was over, I immediately wanted it. So, I'm happy that we're getting it. So, thank you all so much for watching. This is the second video in my D23 Expo reaction thread. Ed got more on the way. Hey, please comment, like, subscribe, share this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next one. See you later.